This is what it's like when you don't let your dog out with you while we're smoking. I don't want her to distract me, and she's gonna make so much noise and bark at the neighbors and stuff. So this is what I have to deal with. Thank you.